Hey, Fontana. I hope you all had a great weekend, and I'm happy to start this week with another Mayor Monday. First, I wanted to remind you all about our Fontana Eats program. Fontana Eats is a program for eligible residents to receive a prepaid card, like a credit card, for any restaurant or grocer within the city of Fontana. And we've got quite a few. Staters, we've got Vaughn's, we've got Northgate and Sprouts. We just have options there. With this, we aim to provide access to healthy food options during this challenging time of rising food prices. Visit FontanaEats.com for more information and to apply. Please email info@FontanaEats.com for more information. Also, don't forget about our 2023 park cleanup. Every month, the Public Works Department will host a park cleanup. The next cleanup is April 8th at Palmetto and Tamarack at the PE Trail. Those who participate should expect to rake, trim, sweep, and pick up trash. Make sure you wear closed-toed shoes and clothes that you don't mind getting dirty. This is a great way to contribute to our community, and I appreciate everyone involved. If you have any questions, contact Public Works at 909-350-6760 or email ffix@fontana.org. For the full schedule of park cleanups, visit fontana.org. Next, the Spring Street Night Market is back. It will be held on Friday, March 17th from 6 p.m. to 10 p.m. You do not want to miss this. Located on Spring Street between Sierra and Juniper Avenue, this event will feature food, novelty vendors, graffiti art, live music, and so much more. It's a great event to bring your friends and family as we showcase local Fontana businesses. We are still looking for vendors, so if you are interested in being a vendor, please submit a vendor interest form, which can be found on our website. Please allow at least 3 days for a confirmation response. Our next council meeting is Tuesday, March 14th, tomorrow, at the Grover W. Taylor Council Chambers inside City Hall at 7 p.m. This will be a special meeting. We will be swearing in our new Fontana Police Chief, Mike Dorsey. Oh, and one last thing before I go. The City of Fontana is partnering with National Corps to provide free tickets. Yes, free. I think I'm going to say it again. Free to the Empire Strykers soccer match on Thursday, March 30th. Attendees will have the chance to get an autograph from soccer player Uiz Tayu after the game. This is going to be one exciting match, so make sure to scan the QR code for your free tickets. If you have any additional questions, email rvaldec@theempirestrikers.com. This is a great event that I hope all of you can join me and my council members for. It's at the Ontario Arena, but this team and this game is going to be like nothing you've seen in a long time. Well, that's all I have for this week's Mayor Monday, and as always, Fontana together moves Fontana forward.